another video from the Creepy Headphones, and today, if you didn't know, recently two Roblox events has actually happened. Sparks go. Two Roblox events has recently happened. Recently, and those two events were the Metaverse Champions event prizes and the Zara Larsson concert. And we recently have missed them, and we're a bit late to covering it, so we'd just like to tell you guys why we missed both of those events and what happened in it, because some pretty funny stuff actually happened. So let's get into it. So the first thing that happened was the Metaverse Champions event. Sparks Kilowatt was the winner, and there was a big countdown here, and when the countdown hit zero, nothing big happened, just some sparks went everywhere. Yeah, I would like to apologize, because in our Metaverse Champions video, we mentioned something about a portal. That wasn't true, that didn't actually happen. Maybe Roblox scrapped the idea, but all we were going off was a screenshot from Sharkbox video, so sorry that wasn't true, sorry if we got you guys hyped. So you got the winner is badge and the pro launcher if you got an all the dev crates. And the winner is badge, the final prize was a wings, kind of like the winner's wings from
Sparks. Sparks winner wings. That's
yeah, so that's what the prize was called. It was on your back. Honestly, I don't like it. Honestly, I actually think the crate prizes were better than the grand prizes with the crowns and stuff. So that's pretty cool. Another badge that also came from it was the pro launcher badge, which is you only could get if you've gone in the admin, MVP,
star creator, and dev badge.
Badges, and if you got all of them, you'll get the pro launcher badge and a dev Valkyrie or like the Metaverse Valkyrie. So if you're gonna like say only two, you only get two parts of the crown. As you can see, this crown is divided into four parts. The admin or the dev crown is that part. And
I'll put the screenshots of the different parts on the screen now, so you can see. So if you got the MVP, if you got the MVP crate, you got a part. If you got the star creator, you get a different part.
And if you got all the parts, it will come in one bundle, which is pretty cool. So you don't always have to join all of them and waste more avatar character customization space. So Roblox just made it into one bundle, which is pretty cool.
So let's take this guy for example. So this guy only got the MVP badge, so he only got like a little part of the MVP part of the badge.
So the second event that happened was around 6 hours after this, the Metaverse Champion, which was the Zara Larsson concert. And we actually missed it. So if we go over here, there's this huge, thingy's just loading in. This is building, and then this building had the actual concert where the concert was played in. It wasn't like the Little Nas X, sadly, it was just Why Don't We?
Which was extremely disappointing. I thought they had the opportunity to like fix up what they did last time. Although they did teleport to like some different places, and like the Why Don't We concert didn't do.
Also, another kind of funny drama that happened during this concert is that whenever Zara Larsson talked in the chat, so hi, to see how it only popped up in this server. With Zara Larsson, whatever she said could pop up in all the servers, kind of like the Why Don't We. I'm pretty sure the Why Don't Me.
I think it had something similar like that in the Why Don't Me.
And she actually bypassed Roblox's
moderation. So when her account was created by the official Roblox, I don't think she had like the power to get like hashtagged
Yes, because she didn't have hashtags, and
she swore in the Roblox game. So I'll put a screenshot of it on screen now. It's actually got Lara Zarson saying the bad word,
the F word, the bad word, the forbidden word, and it was just hilarious to see like all the chat messages after. It was like, Lara Zarson, you swore, what the?
Yeah, and then it's actually caused like some drama in the Roblox community.
And the reason why we mixed Lara Zarson content, we're actually planning to go to this. We're hoping to record a video on it, like with all Roblox events. But the reason, so we set up alarms at 6:30 because the event started at 7. So we thought, yep, we'll get up at half an hour before the event started so we could get prepared and get our recording gear. Now, I'm not sure if you guys know about this, but we are actually in boarding school. So which means we have set phone time, set everything. So we asked sir if he could open up the prep room, which is where all our devices are stored, all the like boarding people's devices are stored. If he could open the prep room up as soon as he got here down for duties and on his work shift.
And he said he'll be able to open it at 7:05, which was a huge push for the, especially to get everything ready. So 5 minutes to set up, it was a big squeeze. And yeah, Sir didn't make it on time, and that's pretty much why we missed the event.
And the reason why we missed the Metaverse event was just simply because it was like 1 a.m. and the Sir, or our duty house master, would not let us get up at 1 a.m. to record a Roblox video. So
because I'm not sure if you go to your like school teacher. Say you go to your school teacher and you're like, hey school teacher, can I get up at 1 a.m. to play Roblox? Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe to the Creepy Headphones. That would be greatly appreciated. And until next time, we'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.